North Macedonia's Prime Minister Zoran Zaev has resigned following a heavy defeat of his governing Social Democratic Union in local elections. Candidates supported by the main centre-right opposition appear set to win at least half of the country's 80 municipalities, including the key mayor's race in the capital, Skopje. Zaev's Social Democrats are set to win fewer than 20.